Fluffies for Jord. I remember this guy. Oh my god.
Don't tell me what to do. I don't remember, but
I remember this guy. Giant Yeti turd. Oh my lord. No! Don't die me. Don't die me. Fire bent ice? No!
I'm having a panic attack because this is, like I said, hardcore mode. And I just got hit twice. I have two more hits and I'm a gunner. Don't tell me how to beat him. I forgot. It's been so long. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Did you finish Kingdom Farts? Or Ocarina of Time? Or no? How do you kill him? I don't want to die. Because then I'm going to have to play through it all over again. I don't want to do that again. The second time. I need your assistance. Anyone, please. I don't want to die. If I die, then my save gets deleted again. Like I said, I'm playing hardcore mode. You have one life, and then you die. I actually died last time we played, and I had to replay it on my own. Try to 100% everything, like get as much as I had last time. And then I started the stream today. I don't want to have to do that again. No more. No more. Oh my lord, here we go. Pray to Jesus.
Ah, pray to Jesus. Yeah, I pray to Jesus. Jesus never loved me! In the arms of an angel.
That's it, ladies and dudes.
Oh my, come on now! It's our second game over in the hardcore mode. Oh, that's gonna be bootleg. Bootleg, boo, boo. Oh my word, you know what that means? Oh my god, it's all gone. Look at that, again, 0%. I guess we'll be back next week. I'm gonna have to play it again on my own? Oh my lord. The one level where we died last time, we were playing that for like an hour and 40 minutes. And right after that level was this boss. I beat one level and we died on the boss. And now I gotta do it all over again just to make it back to this boss. We're gonna beat this game on hardcore mode, no matter what it takes. Oh my god, that was bootleg.